It was a beautiful autumn morning in the garden. The leaves on the trees had turned golden brown and had begun to fall.
Good morning, Boo.
Boo seemed to be very busy.
Morning, Weed. Lovely day. Still, can't stand here chatting all day. Nests to build, etc.
Well, I wonder what he's up to.
Bill and Ben told Weed that they'd find out what Boo was up to.
Ooh.
And off they scampered after him. Bill and Ben wondered why Boo was filling a box.
Nearly make me jump out of me prickles, you did. What is it?
The flubbadubbadox.
This? Well, I do it every year. I'm getting ready for me hibernation. Now, if you'll excuse me...
Flubber-lubber-lub.
Bill and Ben didn't know what a hibernation was. They asked Boo how big a hibernation was.
Flubber-lubber-dee.
And if it talked.
Flubber-dee-sa-da-talk.
And did it bite.
Flubber-lubber.
Well, I'm a bit too busy to explain, I'm afraid.
The flower pot men still didn't know what a hibernation was. But they didn't like the sound of it. They ran to tell Weed all about it.
It's a flubber-dubber-nation.
A flubber-dubber.
Oh, you are a couple of sillies. Some animals go to sleep for the winter. That's what hibernation is. It's to save energy when there isn't much food around. And that'll be why he's been eating so much. He's building up a store of fat to see him through the winter.
Flopping up a winter?
Yes, he'll sleep through the whole winter.
Bill and Ben thought that Boo might be grateful for a bit of help building his nest. So they went to the potting shed to see what they could find.
Oh, those two off again.
Bill found some green string.
Flob-a-dob!
And Ben found an old duster.
Flop-a-dop-a-boo!
Well, it's very kind of you, but I've just about finished. And now, if you'll excuse me, I'm going to have a little nap. See you in 3 months or so.
Flop-a-dop-a-daddy.
And a flop-a-dop-a-dottle. Thank you. Thank you very much. Very, nice.
And so Boo settled down for a nice, long sleep.
Flubber-lubber-dee-bow.
Flubber-dee.
Woo! Flubber-dob!
Woo-hoo-hoo! Flubber-lub! Noisy bellies. Hey, keep the noise down. Some of us are trying to sleep.
The flower pot men realised that they'd been making rather a lot of noise. They decided that if Boo was going to get any sleep, things would have to be a lot quieter around the garden.
Well, I don't know.
Oh, yes, I remember.
Yes.
Well, I don't know. I mean, I would have thought that you'd have known all about that, really.
Frog a hob asleep in his porridge.
We magpies don't hibernate.
No, from this.
Oh, what a hard winter that was.
Yes.
I thought I'd eat the flobber-dobber-dobber-dob. Flob.
Why do they have to make such a noise keeping quiet?
Slobber-dobber-dob.
Slobber-dob.
Oh, yeah, yes. Oh, what is it? Oh, it's you two. What do you want? Shush. But I wasn't. I mean, but...
Flogger-logger-heep. Flubber-nation.
But I wasn't making any noise. Oh, now clear off the pair of you.
Flubber-nation.
Funny pair. What are you up to this time?
Flop-a-poor-leap!
Well, he won't be for much longer. Not with the noise you've been making.
I say, I've just found a really interesting piece of gravel. It's,
The garden was now very quiet. In fact, it was too quiet. Bill and Ben were getting very fed up. Keeping quiet wasn't much fun at all.
Oh, yes. Lovely and quiet, isn't it?
Flobber-dubber.
Bill said that, yes, it was. But it was very boring keeping so quiet.
Well, if you've got nothing better to do, I suggest you go and hibernate like Boo. Give us all 3 months' peace.
Flobber-nate! Flobber-nate!
Bill and Ben thought that Slow Coach's suggestion was an excellent one, and they scampered off to build themselves a nest.
Flower pot men don't hibernate.
Flubber-lubbly.
Where'd he gone?
Wahoo! Wahoo!
Hooligans, it shouldn't be allowed. Flubber-dubber-dub.
Bill and Ben thought that perhaps they ought to build their hibernation nest together.
Oh, no. I wish I'd never suggested the stupid idea in the first place. Hear them? Oh, they're building a nesting box.
This hibernating's a good idea.
Flubber-dubber-dub.
Bill and Ben explained that they were only doing it because keeping quiet was so difficult. They couldn't play while Boo was asleep for fear of waking him.
You call that keeping quiet? I've heard quieter dynamite.
Wow, it seems that he's slept through it so far. So there's no need for you to, keep quiet any longer.
We laughed as the flowerpot men celebrated. At last, they could play and make as much noise as they liked once again.
Bill and Ben, the flowerpot men. Bill and Ben, the flowerpot men. They've been playing in the garden, playing with their friends. Now they'll be sleeping in their pots. Oh,